the bassoon as grandfather in Prokofiev's Peter and the Wolf. The puffer-puffer image of the bassoon, though not necessarily a comical view of it, has only been intensified by its role as accompanist in some of the best music ever written, like this aria from one of J.S. Bach's best-known cantatas.